Question 8 is very closely related to question 7. We again have the same quadratic into monomial is the same polynomial, and again the same set is given to us. Now we have to see the correct option for P of x to have 4 distinct real roots. That means the roots shouldn't be equal to each other, and that is the catch. So we have already seen that k square minus 16, the discriminant being equal to 0, will give us equal roots. So this case is not done. This time the discriminant has to be greater than 0. So that would indicate mod k is greater than 4. So you will have minus infinity to minus 4, open interval union 4 to infinity for the quadratic. The other condition here is that the roots for the quadratic should not be equal to 5 or 3. So these roots, which are minus k plus or minus root of k square minus 16 by, what is the coefficient of, 2. This should not be equal to 5 or 3. These should not be equal to 5 or 3. So for finding that condition, let us start with minus k plus or minus root of k square minus 16 divided by 2 is equal to 5. Let's start with this, and you get minus k plus or minus root of k square minus 16 is equal to 10. And that would mean 10 plus k is equal to plus or minus root of k square minus 16. Now, if we square this, we don't need to worry about the plus or minus. So let's square it, and we will reach 100 plus k square plus 20k is equal to k square minus 16. K square and the k square goes away, so we get 20k is equal to minus 116, and that would imply k is equal to minus 5.8. So when k is equal to minus 5.8, the root of the quadratic part will be equal to 5. So the root of this part will be equal to 5, and that is not allowed. So we should somehow eliminate 5.8 from this set. Sorry, minus 5.8 from this set. And further, let's check for the 3 case where minus k plus or minus root of k square minus 16 by 2 is not equal to 3. So we first check when is it equal to 3, and that gives us minus k plus or minus root of k square minus 16 is equal to 6. That gives us 6 plus k is equal to plus or minus root of k square minus 16, and that further gives us 36 plus k square plus 12k is equal to k square minus 16. So k square and k square is cancelled off, and that gives us 12k is equal to minus 52. This implies k is equal to minus 52 by 12, which is essentially 4 3s and 4 13s. So minus 13 by 3. So k should not also be equal to minus 13 by 3. So which of these options does that is, here we see option C. It goes from minus infinity to minus 5.8 union minus 5.8 to minus 13 by 3. And keeping it open interval, we are basically excluding minus 5.8. And similarly, the open interval on the minus 13 by 3 side on in this and this is essentially excluding minus 13 by 3. And lastly, we're doing the union with 4 comma infinity. So this is correct. Here we are excluding all values from minus 4 and 4, and also excluding minus 5.8, and also excluding minus 13 by 3.